could sell these to a collector or someone who actually uses them in parades. The problem is, I have no idea what they're worth, so I'm going to call a buddy of mine who does.